you hiding?
Receiving this message. We're getting reports of an incident close to your location. If you can hear this, please make your way to the scene and help out.
Hiding, you overgrown iguana. Are you hiding, you overgrown? I've heard that the dragon Xiao Lao has been seen lurking around this area. I kind of hoped after defeating him a while back he'd, you know, stay defeated for a little longer. But it looks like he's decided to be reborn again for, what is it, the 67th time? Either way, we've got to stop him. The last thing this city needs is another rampaging lizard thing stomping about the place. You might not recognize a dragon when you see one, but don't worry. I'm a bit of an expert. Don't know if I mentioned it, but I defeated Shao Lao before. Got a cool scar on my chest and everything.
Heroes are normally just flying across the sky without a care in the world. They got away! Quick! Somebody get after that truck!
Huh? Well, looks like Shao Lao isn't here. Just a bunch of really convincing costumes. I guess there's no threat here after all. Or is that just what he wants us to think? Yeah, now I get it. Think you can lull me into a false sense of security, do you, Shao Lao? Well, no dice! The Iron Fist will remain clenched and waiting until you show your true face.
Next time you can stick around to help with cleanup. May need your help to ward off some bad guys in this area. I mean, if that fits into your schedule.
Well, that happened. Well, I guess it's time to move on and go back to life before aliens flew in and trashed half of Manhattan. And for me in the cafe, that means getting some customers back in. A bunch of our regulars were happily sipping their mochaccinos when it all went down, and I haven't seen them since. You don't think anything happened to them, do you? I'm hoping they're all just still hiding. Anyone looking scared and thirsty, send them my way. It's probably one of our regulars.
Ah, what I wouldn't give for a macchiato. And to be reunited with my family. In that order.
Oh, man. This fearing for my life business is one thing, but this dry mouth is another.
Have a nice...
Good to have you with us.
Oh, my hero! Now out of the way! I need my beans.
Is it safe to come out yet? My coffee's going cold.
If you see anyone looking scared and thirsty, send them my way. It's probably one of our regulars. I'm so glad everyone got back safe. Thank you so much. And on a side note, totally a byproduct of this whole thing, you understand, my tips should start rolling back in. Here, I think you definitely deserve a cut.
cops in Stuttgart only...
Pretty busy recording videos of myself lip-syncing popular songs. For
just when I'd found something to devote my existence to, other than devouring mortals, it was cruelly taken away from me. I refer, of course, to the restaurant in which I was the acting head chef. Gone in the blink of an eye. But fear not. For the great Fin Fang Foom will return to the culinary world with his latest venture. Fin Fang Foom's fantastically fresh and filling fat-free Frogurt Factory. All I need are a few ingredients to get me started, and perhaps a catchier name. Hurry along now. The sooner I can open the FFFFF. Enjoy my culinary wonders.
Who would win in a fight between a Quinjet and a Chitauri Cherry? Wait, what do you mean I just missed that?
Good to have you with us.
Calling all cars, calling all cars. In pursuit of a wrecked car, driving recklessly.
Thank you.
gotta love this town.
This is everything I need to make my very first fantastically fresh and filling fat-free Frogurt. And, as is the case with any successful business, once that first Frogurt is out of the way, the rest just falls into place. That and once my small business loan comes through.
Doesn't rain a lot today. Crime.
Got reports of a high-speed chase in progress. First one to bump them off the road, and first dibs on the donuts.
Getting away! Stop him!
Thank you.
chance you could grab some shawarma while you're out? Maybe some mac and cheese or falafel or... Hold up. Criminal activity detected nearby. I guess dinner can wait.
Open for a truck fleeing the scene at high speed.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Who does that? More reports of criminal activity close to your location. Guess the bad guys don't want you to get too rusty, huh?